Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Jasmine, and for today's video I'm going to be giving you guys a what I eat in a day video. As you guys know, I just had a baby, so I am trying to lose a little bit of the baby weight. I mean, I don't want to lose drastic weight, but I do want to get back where I was at before I was pregnant. So I want to show you guys what I've been eating that has been helping me lose weight, because I do want to watch what I eat now, because I'm not pregnant anymore. I'm not eating for two, so I definitely have to watch what I eat, because I'll gain weight really fast. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys what I eat, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Also, let me know what you guys love to eat. Let me know down below in the comments, because I would love to try out new things, new recipes, new food. Like, I'm interested, so definitely leave it down below. And yeah, let's go ahead and
get okay. Good morning, guys. So I'm gonna show you guys what I eat in the morning. Usually I have a cup of coffee and something very simple for my breakfast. So today I'm just gonna have an English muffin with an egg and just have that as a sandwich. As you guys know, I just had a baby, so I'm trying to cut down as much food as possible, at least my portion size, because you know, I don't have a baby no more in my belly, so I need to watch what I eat. So it's not that I want to lose so much weight, but I do want to lose a little bit of the baby weight in my stomach, so I definitely want to watch what I eat. So I'm gonna have this with an egg, and I'm gonna have my coffee. So yeah, I will come back and show you guys the finished product. So now it's lunchtime, so I'm gonna prepare my lunch, and what I'm gonna eat is a avocado toast. So this is the bread that I love to use, honey wheat, and then I'm gonna have one avocado and some tomatoes. I always like to put pepper over the avocado spread just to give it a little bit of a taste. But other than that is gonna be my lunch and a bottle of water. So I'm gonna go ahead and prep that, and then I'll show you guys the finish. So this is the finished product, and I'm also gonna have a banana with my meal, just because I have to throw in a fruit, of course. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and eat this, and then I will see you guys for dinner.